just quit my gig at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, and I'm starting over fresh. Hello, neighbor. Nice to meet you.
Let's go.
Pick the- I can't sleep, leap out of bed, creep down the hall, sneak down the steps into the creepy, creaky basement, and discreetly peek at my gifts. Open up, what could it be? That motor mouth, those rosy cheeks, a baby talking tattle tale who babbles
back. Now, part of three, a strange man I haunt to greet. Just hope he's not another freak. On second thought, I'll leave and try my best to go off to sleep.
My own business. I'm definitely on his shit list.
Screw this! What the hell? I'll just go introduce myself. Come to the door, ring the bell. We could be pals. That'd be swell.